Okay, how's it going, guys? Surprisingly, I don't know why, it sounds really fucking quiet to me, but maybe it's just me, but, hello?
Hello? Ooh, maybe this one. Sorry for not having a video up. It's been a really hectic week and weekend, which sucks because I've hardly gotten to play. Like, I'm only level 13, and, yeah, work has just taken up a lot of it, and I apologize. I really do. But the beta, this is an amazing and fun game. I think I'm going to spend a lot of my time in Ground War. I don't know. Hopefully in the actual game. Hopefully in the actual game, they don't have the skins. Because I'm just saying, like, if you're able to unlock weapon attach or weapon skins throughout Ground War, then that'd be kind of... No, really hectic and abusable. I mean, I would abuse the fuck out of it, but I don't think it should be like that. Also, I got a Xbox One X, so I think not like this Friday, but next Friday I'm gonna buy a 4K splitter, so that way I don't have to like unplug it from my Elgato and then plug it back into my 4K TV and stuff, and just oh, okay. Curious. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I didn't have a door. Sniping in this game, you know, it's kind of one thing I noticed that they added is that they added the lights to the reflect, like to the scope, like that. You see that? Like, I wouldn't have noticed it. I would have not known at all if he was there or that he was there if it wasn't for that light, and I probably would have died. So that is one thing that I enjoy. I like that a lot. I didn't know where he was. I knew I was being hunted. I just didn't know. But like, hopefully there's more than just this map. But there's going to be more than just this map. So we don't have to worry about that, because that's one thing, is that it'd get old very quick. But I don't know about, because hitting a clip on. Hello, my friend. Oh, okay. Enemy UAV overhead. Like, hitting a clip in this game mode, I feel like would be relatively easy. Where the fuck? Sorry, I like freaked out. Just cause there's like 32 people to hit a clip on, so like, then again, I can't snipe. I couldn't snipe in Black Ops 4, so I don't know about sniping in this game. I will make a montage. You know, I'm getting those first 4 or 5 days off of work. Just to grind it out. So, yeah. So, I kind of want to get a new mic. But I really need to focus. Like, I can't really, I'm in like a weird stage where I can't like spend lots of money because bills are coming out right now. But at the same time, I want to like upgrade this setup. Enemies taking Delta. Interesting. I'm having a lot of fun on this game. Thank you guys for having patience with me as I need to stop dragging the scope. That's what I do. Cause I freak out too much. Cause I try to overdo it. I try to impress, and nothing good comes from impressing. Oh, see, I love the, because it reminds me so much of Battlefield, and I love it. I love Battlefield, or at least I like Battlefield 4 and stuff. I don't know, one and Hardline, after Hardline, they just went downhill. Enemy UAV overhead. Excuse me, Get out. Dude, I was in like a rock and a hard place. You just see all these fucking. Okay, we're gonna stop sniping for a second. Sue me. I know. And then again, I never have fully committed to being just a sniper only. And on those first 5 days, I want to get as far into the camo, if not unlock the camo right away. Like all the camos for all the gun. Like, I'm just gonna no life the fuck out of it. Like, I think the first night I'm gonna attempt to do a all night stream. What is going on? I have a curse where I just suck, and there's nothing I can do about it. But yeah, probably not really entertaining. But not probably okay. Guys, I promise you, I'm gonna be a better sniper than what I am right now. But for now, just give me some time. I'm tired. Okay, it's 12:30 at night. And I just got off of work. Okay, cut me some slack. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed. You guys probably didn't, but yeah, I'll see you guys next time. And I apologize for not having a video up. Except for this video. But, yeah. See you guys next time. I love you.